G'day. Today, I'll be finishing off the stripping of the walls, and I'll also be doing a little bit of mark out so I can put holes through the original floor for the plumbing and the some electrical, primarily where the electrical is going to come up through the bus from the power board into the bus. That's so that when I put them through later on, I'm not having to cut through the insulation and everything like that. It's just going to be all quick and easy later on in the process. So, with having said that, let's get down to it today.